Hey, good afternoon, guys, from First United Methodist Church, and a very Merry Christmas to you as we head into Christmas weekend. All kinds of churches offering up special services this weekend. First United Methodist Church doing that. Brock Terry is with us, and Brock, you guys have done this for a few years now, but it really is a great opportunity, maybe for folks who don't make it to church every weekend. Your doors are open, a special invitation for them to come in.
Absolutely. We're not singing White Christmas on Christmas Eve, but they are so welcome. We want the community to come and join us. 5 o'clock, a beautiful service of candlelight. 7 o'clock, a beautiful service of candlelight and communion. Orchestra, choir, Dr. David Cooper on the organ. Todd Nelson delivers a beautiful message. It's a really special time.
And so. The music is so special. We heard you all practicing as we rounded the corner, and it's just one of those things. It's an emotional time, Christmas is, and you add in the beautiful music.
That's right. The music of Christmas just seems to conjure up emotions in everybody. Beautiful emotions. Some people are filled with joy. Some people cry tears of joy, but everybody loves the music of Christmas, so we try to really fill the sanctuary up with just that on Christmas Eve.
What are we about to hear?
Actually, Tabang Masango is going to sing a little bit of O Holy Night.
Take it away. Beautiful music, beautiful voices gathering here this weekend at Christmas Eve. Come on out and join them. 5 and 7 o'clock here at First United Methodist Church. Other churches offering many services as well. I'm Deanne Stevens, out and about. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas.